wait a minute, it's the wrong card. Midnight live from the Palladium in New York on MTV, Zappa, Halloween 81.
Little green shoes and her hair's a mess. On Halloween night at the costume ball, she's a gobbling girl and she can gobble it all. She's a goblin, a gobbling girl, she's a goblin.
Hi there. Hey, listen, listen. Stop talking. That was wrong. Okay. We're live, and everything will get messed up, but don't worry about it. This is the big one.
Why don't we change microphones?
Tell them who you are.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
If you want.
Okay.
Who is this? I'm Frank Zappa, and this is Nina Blackwood from MTV.
Bob, who's this?
That leaves me as myself.
Sam Copper. That's me. And I'm very special, too.
Indeed. You better give me the mic back. They're EQ different.
Okay.
All right.
Ask them where they're from.
Where are you from? So where are you from?
Well, I'm from Starfleet and from Boston and from the planet Earth. How about you, Nina?
Well, as far as I know, I guess that's all right. You know, Frank, you happen to like Halloween very much like I do.
Yeah.
What does Halloween mean to you? This is a heavy question.
You have to understand this, that Halloween in New York City is very important because this is the only city in the United States where the audience has stayed up with what we do. They see us every year. They know we have changed. They're not like the people in the rest of the country that think we still sing Don't Eat the Yellow Snow. You know what I mean?
What kind of weird stuff do you think that he had on his show? What do you think?
I'll tell you one thing. There's huge excitement involved in any Zappa concert, but tonight in particular, bringing together the live broadcasting capabilities of MTV and Starfleet, that's history. That is history. And we're real glad to be a part of it, Starfleet and MTV.
What kind of very, very weird things might have happened in Halloweens of past tenses and things like that? I'm interested in that.
You know, before we started doing shows at the Palladium, we were doing some shows at the Felt Forum. And there was the historic night when we gave one of the premieres of that song, the famous song, The Legend of the Illinois Enema Bandit, when we actually had some participation from the audience. And the girl who we brought up happened to be a radiologist assistant and knew how to do it. Only I didn't know that when I brought her up. And it was really excellent entertainment. So what else is new, Nina?
Gosh, not that much. I'd rather hear what you have to tell, actually.
This is the first live simulcast in the history of cable broadcasting.
Ah, yes, that's right. It is. It actually is. It's the very first simulcast in cable broadcasting, which is very special.
You've had 7 years of Halloween shows, have you?
Huh?
7 years of Halloween shows?
Yeah.
Have they all been here? Or where did that tradition start?
Most of them have been here. Yeah.
What special stuff can we expect tonight?
You can expect something very musical.
You know something?
Different than usually what you get on television.
Wonderful music, too.
It is very nice music.
I think we should cheer to Halloween.
Yeah.
I'll tell you something. The New York Post said today of Frank Zappa's music that that's the music that you're going
to
be hearing tonight, as a matter of fact. It's the finest contemporary music show you're likely to see all this year.
It's
true.
Excuse me. Why don't we? It's very exciting, though, actually. I'm very much looking
This is like one of those crummy award shows. People stand around and say, how excited. It's not exciting at all.
I don't have an award for you, though. I can't think of anything.
The type of things that people say when they're waiting and going, it's very exciting.
No.
Of course it's exciting. It's the big one.
No, wait a minute.
What?
Don't get obnoxious when you look.
I'm not obnoxious.
Look, I gave you
some
time
here.
Hey, wait a minute.
Jump.
Look, ready?
You're here. And there are a bunch of nice people waiting to see you, you know? So aren't you going to do a real good show for us? Come on. It's Halloween. It's so special. Please.
Jump.
Would you do a little bit? Just a little bit of a good show, please?
This girl from a Warner Brothers owned company is asking me to do a good show on Halloween.
Nice guy. I thought you were a nice guy, huh? Right?
Who told you that?
Okay, you are what you is.
That's right.
And I saw you on the street the other day too.
Yeah?
Somebody that looked like you with this beard like that.
Yeah.
Looks pretty good, actually. You know, you're pretty good looking, actually.
Yeah.
In person.
Jump.
Jump.
One time.
How about three jumps?
Hey, jump. Yeah. Ready?
Jump.
No, but really, I really do want to know this. Why Halloween? Why do you like Halloween? I really do want to know
this. It's my kind of holiday, you know?
Why, though? Why?
Because that's when the devils come out.
Oh, no, that's right. I forgot about that stuff. You don't believe in the devil, do you?
No.
You don't believe in it?
Nope.
At all?
Uh-uh.
Or do you acknowledge his presence?
No.
Good. I don't want him to be around. I don't think he's any good.
He's not.
I really
any good.
Don't.
No, I leave him for Charlie Daniels.
Charlie Daniels as the devil?
No.
You know, you've got a lot of nice people waiting out there for you. They're so excited. Listen to that.
I know.
Listen
very nice.
To that. You tell me not
just
to
about time.
Right.
I think Frank's
that.
Got a head for
Come
the
on,
stage.
That's for you.
Hey, the
no,
whole band is
do?
Out there.
I think that's very exciting. Go on. One, two, one, two. Go on.
The twist.
They're waiting for you, though. Don't you think it's a very special thing, though? What do you, like with your audience and stuff, they bring you. Somebody was telling me this afternoon that you had a quilt made out of panties. What do you do when you get, you know, a quilt like that? What do you do?
Your band is out there. What are you going to do?
I shouldn't have asked that question.
Well, you can make soup. Bill, what do I do?
Soup?
Tell them about the regulars who are going to be in the audience tonight. For 7 years you've been doing this show.
We played this show here so many times that I know probably by name half the people in the audience. And I want to say hello tonight to Donna Iwana, Janet the Planet, Al Meatball Malkin, Butch and the Mongolians, and then there's Butch and Brenda, and lots of other ones that I don't have time to discuss right now. What does that say, 60 seconds? Does that mean 60 seconds before
so
I go
about
out
that
there?
Time, yeah, you're going to be heading out there in about that
your
time.
Your band is wonderful, well, and they're all waiting for you.
Yeah, there's only one problem. I can't hold this now because I got to put my guitar on. So
get your
here.
Guitar.
You,
I know.
You
I'm
go
very
stereo.
Excited. Please have a very nice show, Frank.
To.
No, really, honest to God.
Really, trust me.
I will. Well, good night. Oh, well, here we are. We're just stuck, I know.
You know, we didn't get to talk much about the fact that we got our two organizations coming together. You know,
it's great.
Starfleet has been doing the live radio broadcast for so long, and MTV.
And there he goes.
There we go.